My most toxic trait is that I justify all of my purchases based on the fact that I don't have children. Should I buy a new pair of sunglasses? No, but if I had a child, I would have bought a car seat, which is almost as much as the pair of sunglasses, maybe even more.